Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add or remove the mouse pointer trail on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. This is the effect that shows the trail of your pointer's direction. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To add or remove the pointer trail in Windows 11, first head to the main settings page. You can get there a number of ways, but we'll be searching for it in the search bar. In the settings, click on Bluetooth and devices from the left, and then choose mouse. In here, scroll down and click on Additional Mouse Settings. In the new window that opens, go to the Pointer Options tab. In here, you should see the pointer trail setting, and you can turn it on or off as well as adjust how long or short the trails are. Remember to click on OK or Apply before exiting this page to save the changes. And so that is how to add or remove the mouse pointer trail on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store. The link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.